Welcome guys, here I have created one console application. Using this console application we will see how to use ref and out keyword in C#, and finally we will discuss difference between ref and out keyword. Before that let us see how to use them. Here you can see I have written one method. In that method multiplying my var, then in main I have created object class using that method and passing var into that method. Now let us run this. So you can see we get the value from caller, that is our main function. This is main function, it is caller, and addition is a calling. Now caller value before calling the function is 50. I have assigned here value for x is 50, and then after calling this method, my value is manipulated inside this method, and you can see callee value after manipulating or say from addition is 2500. Then it also prints that the value inside caller function, but it is 50 only. So we are not getting our manipulated value from our addition function into our main method. In short, we are not getting our manipulated or modified value from our addition function into our callers function, that is in main function. So to achieve this we use ref keyword. So let us see how to use that keyword. To do this, just we need to write down ref keyword while passing our value and into our method. We are passing value to our method and method will manipulate that value, and it returns us that value, that is manipulated value. Means caller is passing value to callee, and callee in returns giving that value caller. So let us run this example. Now you can see caller value before calling the function is 50. Callee value manipulating or say from the addition function, it is 2500. And now our caller value after calling the function is 2500. So using ref keyword, passing values two way, means from caller to callee and from callee to caller. So this is use of ref keyword. Now let us see how to use out keyword. For this, just write down let us run this. Now you can see we got error here, that is it is unassigned out parameter x, means we need to initialize our variable in our method. So let us initialize our value by 50. See here, now we don't have any error. So in out we are initializing our value inside method, not in caller. So let us run this. So now you can see callee value after manipulating is 2500 and caller value after calling the function is 2500. So in this way we use ref and out keyword in C#. Let me tell you some differences between ref and out. Ref keyword requires pass parameter to be initialized in caller, while out parameter does not need initialization in caller function. Ref keyword used when we want to alter values of pass parameter. In out keyword we use it when we want a method to return something for us. In ref keyword it is not essential to initialize in inside method, but in out parameter or in out keyword it is important to initialize in method. Using ref we may or may not modify value, but in out parameter we surely modify value. Thanks for watching.